Hi, sweetie fellas. Welcome to Kids Adventures with sweetie fella Alex.
What's going on?
We are eating,
what are these, Alex? Macaroons. What flavor you got?
I have lemon.
You have lemon. Can you guess what flavor it is? You're gonna guess, okay? Guess what flavor?
These are mango.
Not mango. Let's see if mommy can guess. It's red.
Strawberry.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes, it is. Mommy's right.
Mine is lemon.
Yours is lemon.
Try it out.
Can I try?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's yummy.
Okay.
Thanks for sharing.
Okay, here's a good surprise. It's purple.
It looks the same.
I like this one because it shelf like these because I love that one.
Let's give it a shot. It's got some sprinkles on it too.
I want to try it first.
Okay.
Mango and peach.
Mango and peach? No, I don't think so. What flavor?
Mango and 16.
I will guess.
No,
I think
it's not mango.
I think it's lavender.
I don't have it.
And lavender is calming.
It does taste like lavender.
I'll try the circle things. Do you like the circle things? They are right.
I do. Very, very yummy. Lavender macaroon.
Mommy's marshmallow
ice cream.
Latte.
No, Alex, this is lavender latte.
It's mango. It's marshmallow
coffee.
Yeah, you have too much sugar, Alex. It's coffee with marshmallow.
Okay.
That looks like it.
Looks like this, but it's not.
Yes, this is
a lavender mocha.
It's ice cream.
Lavender mocha seems yummy.
It's ice cream foovie.
No, it's not, Alice. It's coffee.
It's ice cream foovie coffee.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Very good.
And juice coffee. Juice coffee juice.
I love
you.
Very delicious.
Thank you.
Dark chocolate and lavender flavor.